In the following diagram, where angle 6 is 80, angle 7 is x, and angle 8 is x plus 10, find and explain the measure of angle 8.